next on POV.
It's like somebody trying to hide a dirty secret about their family.
The story behind the 60-year silence. Too painful to remember?
A long time to get over that.
Some people ain't over it till yet.
Or too hard to forget.
I didn't want everything that we had learned through this strike to be wasted, and I don't think it was.
A community looks back on Uprising of 34.